You had them on your wireless saying death to Jews. You sliced and diced and circumcised and claimed fair use. 600 Turks were singing, girl, you know it's true. YouTube and Reddit, Twitter, Facebook, bit.ly. You spammed them all and then you even posted three casual encounters on Craigslist NYC. IDF spokesmen who freakin' train them.
Internet killed Israeli PR. Internet killed Israeli PR.
Bloggers came and broke your heart. And now you tweet your new surveillance video. Cyborg Al-Qaida from the future snorting blow. Set to the theme music from Hawaii 5-0. He had a knife and...
Wait a second.
That's Barbra Streisand.
Internet killed Israeli PR. Internet killed Israeli PR.
You couldn't find my SD card. You're in a bind, says Michael Sfard. And played it back on NPR.
Born and raised in Arkansas, I brought six nukes for the Hamas.
Fits an all-too-convenient storyline. Israel attacks the peace activist on a humanitarian mission. I even read a story from The Guardian that said, as for violence, well, we can see who supplied that, meaning the Israelis. But once again, the media script doesn't seem to match reality, at least when I compare the videotape.